Despite some public outcry, a proposal to fine business owners in Portland for not removing graffiti from their property will move forward. The proposed graffiti ordinance hopes to combat the graffiti problem in the city by holding property owners responsible for the tags on their buildings. News 8's Cam Tran is live and has more on why some property owners think the proposal is unfair. Cam?
Well, Tracy, that's because some of those property owners say it's very costly to remove graffiti, upwards of thousands of dollars, and they say the burden shouldn't fall on those who have already been victimized.
It's images like these that most agree are unsightly in the city of Portland.
I agree. Tagging on private property is never okay.
But how to go about eradicating it? Well, that's where Portland city leaders and some residents don't see eye to eye.
I do have a problem with the funds coming out of our own pockets.
Consistent, prompt, uniform removal does result in a marked decline in the amount of graffiti.
The Portland Public Safety Committee wants to pass a graffiti ordinance which would require property owners to remove tags off their property if they do not remediate the problem or come up with a plan to do so within 10 days of notification. They could be fined, and the fines are $100 for the first violation, $250 for the second.
I think it's an absolutely unconscionable shift in responsibility to fine the victims, and it absolutely is victimizing the victims to put a fine on the property owners.
Some residents feel the city should focus more on prevention and not the vandals' aftermath.
If we removed all the graffiti in the city of Portland, would it come back? I think the answer to that is yes, it certainly would come back. What we need to do is focus on the prevention aspects.
During this hearing, city leaders say that's exactly what they are doing along with crafting the ordinance.
Working with community members on how can we more effectively find the vandals. Let's get a tracking system to see where all the tags are and mount the evidence. Let's get some camera systems where they might need to be.
But in the meantime, city leaders say they can't wait.
If we want to keep Portland a vibrant community, I think we do need to take action on this.
And take action they did. The Public Safety Committee voted to put the ordinance before the City Council in June. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.